song got me banned from radio. And the next song is the most played song on the radio of the decade. I'm pretty sure that Alanis Morissette wrote a song about that. Shit's called Irony. It's like rain on your wedding day. Chardonnay. It's a free ride when you already paid. It's that good advice that you just didn't take, you know? Fuck all that.
Looking myself straight, spill.